four wide, five wide. It's one of the widest circuits that karts race on here at Teesside, so there's plenty of room to go side to side, or side by side, as they stream through the first braking zone.